People talk a lot about hitting the wall while doing a marathon. There's a common misconception that iron supplements are only for females. But if you compete at endurance sports, topping up your iron levels really is vital. Active Iron is the only supplement I'm taking in preparation for the London Marathon, and I feel very prepared. With Active Iron in my system, I say bring it on.